Each week on Crimson Corner, we like to end the show by paying tribute to the legends of the past. This week, we honor the many running backs in Utah history who left their mark on the program.
He's to the 40. It's a foot race. He could take it all the way. Well, we've just discovered another great running back for Utah. They've had so many of them. Jamal Anderson, Mike Anderson, Marty Johnson, and now Warfield, who just went 50 yards.
On a 7-7 tie, inside handoff. Here comes Anderson to the 40.
McCoy on second down. Little sling pass. Touchdown, Utah.
Mafala up the middle. Little stutter step delay. He bought himself some time, and Mafala could go.
Runs its way to another Pac-12 victory.